Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if you're unable to eject an external hard drive or USB flash drive on your Windows computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing I recommend doing would be just to go ahead and restart your device. So I know it sounds pretty obvious, but I recommend trying that first. And then see if that's resolved the problem. Something else we can try here too, if you want to right click on the start button and select Task Manager. Underneath Apps or Background Processes, if you see your flash drive in here, you just would right click and then end the task and see if that resolved the problem. Something else you can try as well, so I just want to put that out there. So a couple other things we can do here too, if we close out of here, open up the search menu and type in CMD, best match, come back with command prompt. Go ahead and right click on that and select Run as Administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, select yes. Now I will have a command in the description of the video, guys. I want you to copy it. It starts with run dll32.exe. Go ahead and copy that, and then go up the top bar of the command prompt window here, right click on it, select edit, and then paste that in. So if you read up here, select the device you want to unplug or eject, and then click stop. When Windows notifies you that it's safe to do so, unplug the device from your computer. So you go ahead and select whatever device you want to disconnect, select the stop button, and then Windows will provide a notification down here, more likely in the bottom corner of the screen. It says that it's safe to eject the hardware or safe to remove the removable media device. So pretty straightforward process on that one as well, guys. So as always, thank you for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.